Pan. Ok, la tropa.
Follow me. You will see something special. All the world is made of stories, and all of those stories are right here in the Book of Life. But the greatest story begins on the Day of the Dead, a day when spirits pass between worlds and anything can happen.
Ah, look there. Two best friends.
Oh, in love with the same girl.
You two are acting like fools.
Wait. Me too?
You picked yourself a feisty one!
Whoa, never would have guessed that. What does it matter? I wasn't even chosen as a QNLB.
I bet that Maria will marry Joaquin.
Very well.
By the ancient rules, the wager is set.
Manolo, it's so beautiful.
I will lose the wager. Fix this for me, old friend.
I may not be the town hero, Maria. But I swear, with all my heart, I will never stop loving you.
Snake! Manolo!
Where am I?
Welcome to the land of the remembered!
Don't try to take it all in at once.
This is incredible.
Epic fiestas every day.
All you can eat churros.
My lady.
Please help me reunite with the love of my life.
If you complete these tasks,
you will see Maria again.
Hey, girl. Get that a lot?
The Book of Life.
Hold it! I know exactly what to play!
You got what I need!
Wow, that totally captivated her.
My fellow Boo, no more running away. I have saved us again by finding this new home planet where we will forever be safe from our enemies.
Welcome home.
What a terrible planet. Whose idea was that place?
Yours, sir.
Wrong. Now, someone please discover a planet I can discover.
All right. All clear.
Nick! And this is winter. Too dark, right? What do you think? Too dark? Hello? Nick! We will never find a safe home.
Captain!
They have found one that is perfect.
Are you sure?
No laser squid?
No, sir.
No carnivorous unicorns? Remember those?
Even the weather is perfect.
I like it. I have saved us again.
plan! Give Daddy some sugar! Oh, thank you! Now just this side! Now the other side! Yeah!
If I knew who Ladybug really was, I'd keep it a secret. I would even help her. Like, say, if you were Ladybug, I'd cover for you. When you needed to transform in school, go fight the baddies, you know? Oh, yeah? Well, if I was Ladybug, I wouldn't even tell you to protect you from the baddies.
Make it work. Don't tell her about the Wayback.
He calls it the Wayback.
It's a time machine.
Now that we've seen it, maybe we should go back.
Nope.
Sherman, Penny, why are you two dressed like ancient Greeks?
I lost her in ancient Egypt!
And I got engaged to King Tut, then we ran out of gas.
In ancient Troy!
You used the Wayback!
Yeah, she was into it.
Oh my.
Now,
oh dear,
he's taking family time.
You've used time travel improperly.
To another dimension.
We must rewrite history in order to save the universe! Ancient Egypt.
Boy, your hand's cold, Mr. Peabody.
Sherman, that's not my hand.
Ah! Ah!
That's disarming.
Heroes of Greece.
Yeah! Someone left this for us.
A present. Nice. It looks just like our horse.
Should I bring it inside?
It'd be rude not to.
No!
Peabody here?
Ah!
I did not see that coming.
How do you take off? You just pull down that lever.
This one?
Oh, boy.
But if you close your eyes, does it...
The most amazing dog of all time...
Hang on!
...is leaving his mark... ...on history.
Leonardo da Vinci.
Mona Lisa.
I am halfway done with the painting. She won't even smile.
Perhaps I can be of assistance.
Oh! Oh!
Is everyone amused?
Seems we've ripped a hole in the space-time continuum.
Drop the saber and step away from the futuristic orb.
I take off the helmet from Newman. Ooh la la!
Take it easy, bro.
DreamWorks, Mr. Peabody and Sherman.
Why can't children be simple?
Children are not the machines, Peabody. I tried to build one. It was creepy.
C'est là qu'on évite les big
Orlando,